Now we will see how to calculate the weight of steel pipes or GI pipes. We will consider for the calculation purpose a pipe of 1 meter length and inner diameter as 150 mm and outer diameter 168 mm. This is inner diameter, that is small d, and capital D is the outer diameter of the pipe. Okay. To calculate the weight of these pipes, first we have to calculate the volume of this area. Okay, volume of the pipe. Right. The formula is pi into capital D square minus small d square whole thing divided by 4 into length. Okay. That is equal to 3.142, this is pi, into what is the d? D is the outer diameter, that is 168 mm, that is what we have taken, right? 0.168 square minus id, inner diameter is 0.15, okay, that is 6 inch square divided by 4 into 1 is the length of the pipe, that is 1 meter. We have calculating it for 1 meter. Okay. And these diameters, we have converted this into meter. Okay. That is 168 mm divided by 1000. That is equal to 0.168 meter. Okay. The volume will be equal to 0.00448 cubic meter. Okay. This is the volume of 1 meter length pipe. Okay. Now, weight of the pipe is equal to volume into density. That is equal to volume is 0.00448 into 7850. 7850 is the density of steel. Okay. The answer is 34.168 kg. Okay. To convert it into feet, what we will do? We will divide 35.168 by 3.281. This is 1 meter is equal to 3.281 feet. That is equal to 10.72 kg. Okay. This is the weight of 6 inch steel pipe, okay, of given thickness, right, for 1 feet length. Okay. Thank you for watching.